Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to part two. I'm in first place right now at the moment. Hopefully I won't mess it up to lose first place. Like overseeing this town, for instance. Jeez. Good lord, 118. Okay, gotta slow down. Come on. I had to horribly slow it down on that turn. Definitely did not want to bust that turn either. Come on. Oh, get off the wall. Come on, really? Now you gotta head for that wall. Just gotta ease off the gas sometimes. Sometimes you gotta do that. Opponents are probably not even all over the road like me. Oh boy. I don't even care. We're getting there. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are officially on the second lap. So far, everything's going, well, quite swimmingly. So far, knock on wood, though. I'm gonna just slow it down a smidge. Really slow it down on that turn. That was a deep right turn. Yeah, I ran into that phone booth once, and I ain't doing it again. That's for sure. Alright, let's see if I can not bust the landing this time. There we go, landed that time. Totally got it that time. 5 minutes into this one. Even if I get in the top three on the podium, I'll still be satisfied, but not too much. Yeah, I had to slow it down on that one right there. I didn't know if my car was gonna jump or what. That little slope there. Time for a little nitro boost. Looks like that time I didn't end up in the barn. That's a praise. Okay, gotta put the brakes on. I had to. I ain't have no choice. Alright, here comes that part where I busted it the first time. Well, got through it with a little difficulty. Learned my lesson from that one, that's for sure. Oof. Still got a little bit of distance on the second curve. Alright, I'm gonna pause and we'll be right back. Actually, I take that back and we'll stop for now. I'll be right back. I'll see you in the third part.